And finally, technology. Partnering with Olay, this week we'll be bringing attention to the gender gap in STEM fields, which are science, tech, engineering, and math. Presenting today's technology category is CEO and founder of Girls Who Code, Reshma Saujani.
Technology 200.
Reshma Saujani with the clue.
Computer scientist Annie Easley wrote code that helped in the development of the first batteries used in this class of car that employs dual power systems.
Leah.
What are hybrids?
That's it.
Technology 400.
Here's the clue.
Coders fluent in SQL, or structured query language, can work with information storehouses known as relational these. Oracle is famous for software that creates them.
John.
What are databases?
You got it.
Technology for 600.
In the 1970s, Moore's Law surmised that the number of these central components on microchips would double every 2 years, but Moore later admitted it probably won't last.
John.
What are transistors?
Good.
Technology for 800.
Here's the clue.
Tech pioneer Adele Goldberg helped develop a programming language used to create the first GUI, short for this, featuring icons and menus.
John.
What is a graphical user interface?
Yes.
Technology for 1,000.
The final clue?
Analyzing facial and speech patterns, soft biometric signatures, help combat these videos that can make someone appear to say things they've never spoken.
John.
What are deepfakes?
That's correct. You did very well in that category. You're in the lead.